Welcome back to Building the Alpha Dory. I'm Dan, and this is a project to build a Chamberlain Alpha Dory. We're in Burnham's loft right now. We're working on the sails. This is the main sail for the Alpha Dory that's under construction.
Oh my God. Things again, just so that there's some semblance of like I didn't trash the place, and we'll be on our way. I'm thinking next time I'll lay out the jib and get those panels together, and then finish the edges on this. Are we adding reefs? Zero reefs. Good news. You can always change your mind later. It's all, we won't give away our secrets. Mm-hmm. superior.
The reef on the sail, if you put one in, is really funky because the boom is so steeply angled. You can't have a typical parallel reef.
Oh, yeah, it's one of those.
Yeah, because if the geometry, when you go to reef it, it
right.
doesn't work.
The boom has to angle up, not come, yeah.
Because
right.
your funky high clue witchcraft.
Yeah.
High clue is coming back in style, though. Just, you know, these things are sick.
Yeah, Versace told you that, right?
Why did they golf?
Yep.
I haven't even uploaded the video yet.
About time. Machines. Switch the bobbin down underneath it. Not this one. This one. You do it the hard way. Regard as a marine grade bearing for a wheel. Said wheel to go in the daggerboard trunk of the pram. I'm thinking not a bearing at all, but some kind of ceramic, a bushing of sorts.
PVC or nylon?
Perfect. Yeah. I didn't even think about that, but like, that should be fine.
Simpler the better, probably.
Yeah. That's the plan, I think, is seal off the top. Put a wheel in there.
Yeah. Now, what is the wheel for? Like, what sort of terrain do you envision this wheel handling?
I envision a cart wheel, like a small bike wheel of sorts, skinnier.
Is it for launching ramps, or is it for sandy beaches, or is it for...
Launch ramps. Or, you know, honestly, or things that could become launch ramps.
Yeah.
That's kind of the idea. Or to the point, tactfully placed 2x4 on the truck bed will allow me to just roll it down.
Oh, okay.
So that it can, when I need to take it on the road, or I need to call anyone, I can just, you know. Mm. And also, like, park 2 blocks away and just wheel my boat down the street, you know.
Thanks for stopping by building the Alpha Dory, and I look forward to seeing you next video when we finish sewing the mainsail together. Have a great day, all. See ya.